Yeah, I'm in Chirac right now, but sometimes you might see me posting in a 214. That's Dallas, Texas. You got a problem with that shit. I'll shoot your ass. You won't come back no more. So just shut your chat, trap, and relax you out. Y'all niggas little bitch ass fuck niggas. Y'all can't fucking go with them boys from Pleasant Grove. Them motherfuckers straight up leave your body cold. All them boys know is street life. They street box, straight beat box, man. Chirac, man, is fucking real, bro. But out in Dallas, them boys really keep that heat cocked. They snipe cops. Y'all fuck boys are fucking selling cocaine, weedy rocks. Them niggas fucking got your H-Connect on lock, man. Chirac is where we come from, but Dallas, Texas is where they come from. They your dope connector in this shit, man. Go down there if you ever want something. That shit ain't got no cut on that shit. That shit raw, man. All them niggas want some. You shout out to the 214, man. And if these niggas got beef, you can shout out to them cartels, man. They got real hitters, man. They'll fucking really fucking put you fucking in a fucking ditch, fucking leave you dumb. Where I come from, Chirac is where I come from. Where they come from, Dallas, where they come from. If you ain't got respect, man, that fucking 30 fucking Glock is gonna let off a full clip, man. Leave you with no limbs and straight nuts. Fuck your whole squad, 051 Young Money, man. Your boys don't want none, man. I'll fucking come out the fucking front yard with a Chi-Tac 408 M200 rifle and fucking start sniping you bitch-ass niggas with a drum. I'll go up the block and go get them niggas who also rep Dallas, Texas, nigga, and they fucking will fucking pull out a motherfucking Cobra Tech. Who they with? Them Chirac niggas. Who they with? Them Dallas, Texas, nigga. Who you with? 051 Young Money, nigga. Them motherfucking boys that be whack. Ain't nobody scared you fuck boys, nigga. Montana, I'll fucking pull your cap. Nigga, them boys in the Big D, they don't play around. They'll cut up your mama, boy, and then fucking kill your brother, man. And then fucking this fuck boy is fucking on a fucking missing post. He can't be found. He a little fuck boy, think he bad because he caught 5 bodies, man. Watch me fucking hit fucking 10 with this fucking shit and hit your bitch ass straight clipping. I don't give a fuck about PBG bangs, man. If you fucking come around this bitch, man, I'll fucking hit you or fucking take off running, man. I don't give a fuck if a nigga call me a bitch. At least I'm still alive, man. I took off dipping. I'ma fucking retaliate and come back around your block and fucking with the 30, man. Straight start clipping. Let that bitch start ripping and fucking leave all your homies straight RIP fucking resting pissing. You hit a nigga with the 4-4, man. Fucking then you stuff that bitch in the 4-4 bowl. You just caught a fucking close casket murder, man. Close casket murder. That fuck boy ain't no more, man. You straight fucking took care of your beef, man. You a fucking pro, man. You want to be a hitter, man. You got to shoot them boys in the throat, man. Fucking go KI. Fucking hit them motherfuckers in between the eyes like Odie Perry. Yo, bro. If I ain't talking about no disrespect, man, I'm just stating true events. These fuck-ass niggas, man, if they fucking want to talk about burning them fucking burners, man, I'll air you out like a fucking vent. When I say air you out like a vent, I'm talking 7.62 by 51308. You fuck-ass niggas are fucking fake-ass niggas who catch misdemeanor cases. Who catch a misdemeanor case. I catch a fed case because I'm on that fed bread. You fuck-ass niggas are snitching to the jakes, man. And then can't fucking tell me what a fucking AR-500 plate is. That's for a bulletproof vest, man. Slug-proof. You hit a nigga fucking with the fucking 4-5, it'll fucking dust them off and bury you. If it don't bury you, it might kill you. It might take a leg off. If it hits you in the shoulder, it'll spin you around twice and then fucking tear your dreads off. It'll drop you on the floor, man. If it fucking go by your face, it might tear your head off. I might go get a 50 caliber or 5-inch sawed off. It'll clear out a parking lot, man, just for fucking a nigga talking reckless on Renegade, man. I had to let it off just to catch 4 bodies, man. I might go catch 5, man. I'ma go fucking after that, fucking go fucking split a Swisser and go smoke it with Lil Bibby and fucking Herbo, bro. These niggas fucking counterfeit on this shit, straight transparent. Fake ass niggas got airsoft guns, no bullets in their clip. I'ma fucking run up and punch a bitch nigga in his lip. Leave that shit split. Blood fucking dripping down. Little punk, stomp that nigga out. He's a fuck ass faggot, man. You real, little bro. Get it. Little punk will fucking get fucking a head from a thought. Then talk shit about your mom. And if you ever want some beef, man, you might get dropped a shot. Us real niggas shoot 12 gauges, man, with the slug. It's like shooting a rifle, man. Your accuracy gotta be up. There ain't no spread on fucking innocent bystanders. You can't be off. You don't wanna ever hit a kid, man. You guaranteed to fucking get niggas snitching. I got expert marksman accuracy. I'll hit you from 5 blocks, man, then go eat dinner. I'll go eat dinner, hit you with a whisper pistol, then fucking call myself the fucking Chirac Street winner. Go fucking collaborate with Chief Keef, man, make my career a little bit bigger. Then go shout out to my motherfucking homies and motherfucking 800. I like their style, but don't like the shit they talking. Let's break some bread and go eat some dinner. Eat some dinner, get our paper fucking bigger like we some fucking beginners. In this motherfucking money-making game, you can't lack. You end up broke and fucked in the ass in prison. Ask Cushion's dad about that. When it comes to this rap game, you get back at it, man. You fucking serve these niggas like it's fucking crack cocaine mathematics. You keep numbers in your head. You never write shit down on paper. Federal case come off that. RICO, gymnastics. These fucking niggas will fucking have a prosecutor that'll do acrobatics. Your lawyer better fucking get in traffic. Go get all the witnesses that were there and say he ain't do shit, man. He was with his mama fucking weaving baskets. In Chicago, every day shit happens. People get killed and put in a closed casket. If you want to fucking be about it, man, make sure your kids are ready to be raised by a father. Now they bastards. If you really want to get paper the fast way, I bet you my way is a little bit faster. I'm selling myself as a product right here. Ain't no prostitute, man. I'm a rapper, man. Getting paper, man. Off my fucking lyrical content. These niggas out here fucking trying to fucking hire ghostwriters. Man, that shit's fucking the wackiest. Drake ain't the best rapper of time. He's the greatest producer because Quentin Miller write all your shit, man, and Daylight, man. Didn't that nigga say he wanted to fuck Diddy about a year or two? Maybe a go? These fuck-ass niggas don't want to go, man. They ain't fucking loyal, bro. Lil Soso eat your ass for lunch with some hot sauce and some chips, bro. I'm about to punch you like a bag of chips, man. 4-5, hit these fuck niggas in the hip, man. Lil Reese already told you, no, this ain't a dream. You got blood on your jeans. I'm going to hit you with the AR-15 right in your face, man. Dip from the same, then fucking go drink some motherfucking lean and smoke on some green with my boys, man. Chirac style, man, you know how we be. Y'all niggas ain't got no beans. Reese already told you, you ain't got no lean. Y'all niggas ain't done. You got no bodies. No murder scene. No red tape. You might got some fruit roll-up tape in your pocket. Y'all fuck niggas ain't got shit, man. That fake ass shit, you need to drop it. Like I said, call me 4-4 Savage in this shit. 22 and 21 ain't got it. You ain't about it. Eat shit. I don't give a fuck about them guns on the murder case, man. I'm shooting quarter inch groupings at 1100 yards, man. You can't doubt it. If you're an expert marksman, anytime a gun is in your hand, you shooting all your shots in between the X, man. We call that fucking keeping it in the 10th ring. And then you light up a Swisher in your hand. On my car is Daffy Duck with the Swisher in his hand. I've already told you I'm good in Cloverland, man. I'm good in fucking Riverdale. Go back to that fucking west side fucking California. Go back to Chirac and go to O Block, man. Chill with Famous Dex and Triple X, man. You niggas are fucking broke, man. I might have already spit this line before, but it's dope, man. And you niggas still broke. I'm pissing these fuck-ass niggas off in this rap game like 50 Cent, man. I'm the new fucking little bro, man. These fucking niggas are fucking fake, man. Counterfeit as fucking fake C-notes. If you think I'm broke, I got fucking 35 grand in my pocket. You want to see little bro? I got a little bro that might call you little Mijo. The essays up the street, man, make dinero. Some over there in Mexico, they call it peso. Fuck Donald Trump, man. That fuck nigga is a hoe. He's a fucking racist, man, straight bigot. I'm fucking gonna go chill, man, and fucking make my paper stack a little bit bigger. And then go inside the house and go see my pregnant wife. You know I'm gonna dig her. I'ma dig right up in it like a motherfucking cat bulldozer. I'm making the earth move all over this place, man. Everyone feels this one like Hova. You feel me? Like Hova, the homie Jay-Z. These fuck ass niggas can't ever go to war with me. I'll shoot at your mama with an AR-15, maybe an AR-10, 7.62 by 5.1308, man. I just ate these boys up with hot sauce for breakfast. Breakfast to this bitch, man, straight waking bacon, bitch. These fuck ass niggas are snitching to fucking the Jakes, man. Crime Stoppers, man. Stop acting like you a gangster. That shit don't play, kid. Kid and play. House party up in this bitch. I'ma fucking freestyle on this shit and jump in the scene with Mikey Dollaz and Triple X on the fucking coldest freestyle ever heard in this bitch.